My name is Ryan Major. Stepped on an IED, and then I was medevaced to Walter Reed. I'm double amputee and loss of several digits on my hands and many other surgery-required injuries. It was very scary when I came to and became aware of my surroundings, and I noticed that my legs were gone, and started a severe depression that took me quite a while to get through it.
Let's see, we need to get your spray skirt on and your vest on. You keep your prosthetics on?
I haven't tried it with them on, so I'm testing.
Oh, okay.
Nonprofit organizations such as Team River Runner helped me to get out, be more social, and interact with people. Just not staying in one place, like the hospital or at the home, sitting on the couch watching TV. Getting out was probably the best thing that could have happened to me. It's a little bit of a challenge every single time I get out in the water. I'm still not at my prime point where I can just go out and paddle whenever I want.
Theo, here.
Move on. Yeah. Come on. This boy's not doing it. I want to watch out.
Nope. Lift the boat some, I guess.
Okay, I need to get in the water.
Okay.
You want to do
ready?
The front, Dave?
Hop in there.
You get the back.
Launched!
Emotionally, I think I'm pretty set, but it's been a long, long road. But I'm happy where I am right now, because before, when I initially got hurt, we couldn't have this conversation, and I couldn't even speak or think about like what had happened to me. So I've become more comfortable with explaining what happened. But then again, that's also the physical aspect, and you have to use different muscles in your body. It helps me with my recovery as well. So I think they both go hand in hand. The sky's the limit. I think my future goal, probably far future, is to go on to Colorado and do like class 5 rapids. And just, I think I'm always gonna be loving the water. You feel so free out in the water. I plan to make this a lifetime endeavor. So, always progression.